से गुलफाम भेजा है, सितारों ने आसमान से ये पैगाम भेजा है, परियों की दुना ने आज आदाब भेजा है। आप सभी को मुबारक हो आज की शाम, यही सच्चे दिल से आप सभी को पैगाम भेजा है। आई रिक्वेस्ट नाउ श्री जग एंड श्री शैलेश फैशा डॉक्टर अनिल सुचर टू कम अलोंग विद गेस्ट ऑफ ऑनर। श्री योगेश श्री सागर, श्री जयराज भाई ठक्कर, योर रिक्वेस्ट इज प्लीज।
वेलकम, एक एक जना और मैं आओ।
He is always willing to help and have a very great caring nature. कई बार रिश्तों में इंसान अच्छे लगते हैं और कभी कभी इंसान इतने अच्छे होते हैं कि उनसे रिश्ता बनाना अच्छा लगता है। He is always willing to help and caring nature. इसीलिए हम कहेंगे कि इनसे रिश्ता बनाना एक खुदा की अपने पास देख नजराना होगा। Our trustee श्री किरण भाई पटेल, I would like to welcome Shri Kiran Bhai Patel on stage, Trustee of SP Foundation, Joint Managing Director of SP Group of Company. He is the main donor for SP Auditorium Complex and he works with the dedication and commitments. Let's have a word speech. Please Kiran Bhai Patel.
And Yogesh Bhai Sagar, our MLA, my colleague on the stage, and my dear brothers and sisters, I am delighted to welcome you all on this grand occasion of inauguration of ASP State of Art Auditorium. I thank you all for a valuable presence. It's widely quoted by a genius: one must never be afraid to try something new. Remember, amateur built Ark, professional built Titanic. I guess the minds of who conceptualize this auditorium work with a fascinating idea. Most of us belong to a field of other than construction. इरादे तोड़ देते हैं, फिर भी लोग अपने इरादे तोड़ देते हैं। अगर सच्चे दिल से हो चाहत कुछ पाने की, तो सितारे भी अपनी जगह छोड़ देते हैं। We are grateful and thrilled to see all of you in such large numbers to witness ASP Auditorium inauguration ceremony, which will be marked in the history of Malad as one of its kind. And this is only because of your gracious presence. Great efforts were made for construction of this auditorium, and today it proudly stands in Lakshmi Narayan Complex. We feel proud to unbolt this auditorium to the people of western suburb of Mumbai. We hope this auditorium will provide the platform to all the artists, old and new, strugglers and achievers. There was a dire need of good auditorium between Borivali and Vileparla, and we feel proud to have made one such auditorium to serve the people. It has taken almost 5 years to complete this monument and approximately 22 crores of rupees. Had it not been the generosity of the donors, the project would not have seen the light of this day. Here I would like to mention that while the completion of this auditorium was in process, we were short of 2.5 crores. We were really stuck and did not know how. Very much to all the donors, aapke liye we are thankful to all the donors and consultant who have stood by us in making this landmark in Malad. I must acknowledge the efforts of all the trustees and particularly Shailesh and Jagdish Kakkar, who have made this dream possible. It is the hard work of both Jugal Bandi, who have worked day and night with all other trustees and other consultants. I thank both of them, and I am very proud of both of them. Nelson Nelson Mandela remarked that it always seems impossible till it is done, and I am proud that we did it. The vision of this complex was dreamt by late Sri Keshobhai Patel, Bhailal Bhai Patel, Dhirubhai Thakkar, Dr. N.V. Suchak, Lallubhai Patel, Dhirendra Latawala and others who acquired this plot and built the holy temple of Lakshmi Narayan. It was their initial effort to construct Lakshmi Narayan temple and one hall for religious and cultural activities. God and Pujya Dongre Maharaj have all the dignitaries here, whom I can see from here is Dr. Shyam Agarwal and Dr. Ram Baro and other dignitaries which I can't see from here because the light is too heavy on me.
Ma badane khabar thai gai chhe jhukavi chhe gargan badhi raadiyo phulo niye niche nazar thai gai chhe. Thank you. Excuse me, Hema Malini ji, this was Gujarati song, but it was dedicated to you. Yeah. Because we don't have this song, any English version, so I cannot really, but it was in my verse for you, Hema Malini ji. And for, of course, Mara Ujibni Fanchu, Falguni Ben, Tamara Matik Thulsu. शांत झरूखे वाट नी रखती रूप निराली जोई हती मीतिक शहजादी जोई हती इनी आँख नुका जड़ हस तूत इन हाथ निरेखा हस तीत इक नानो सर घूप वन जाने मौसम जो इन कस तो तो. Thank you, Falguni ji. Thank you very much. Dr. Anil Suchak is on dais, and I will really, I am delighted to have Dr. Anil Suchak today on the
singer, dandiya queen, very very popular, Sri Pishimati Falguni Pathak, Sri Sarbhai Patel, Sri Kiran Bhai Patel, Jagdish Khakkar, Sri Yogesh Sagar, Sri Jairaj Bhai, Shailu Bhai, and all the distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. Good evening, everybody. On behalf of trustees of Lakshmi Narayan Trust and Vaikunth Charitable Trust, I welcome you all to a magnificent monument to the people of Mumbai. Their efforts in every way, especially with respect to the financial aspect, is praiseworthy. It is with the contribution, hard work and perseverance of all dedicated group effort that this beautiful dream has come true. At this point, I would like to congratulate my dear friends, touching the mind of the future generations.